Greetings, friends. You know, it's bad enough we're in this fucking goddamn bullshit pandemic, which seems to have no fucking end. I'm on the second 30,000 here, 30,000, whatever the fuck it is, 2010 piece of junk. And if you take the new buses, the 40,000s, the 2020 hybrids, it's like riding in a Cadillac compared to this fucking container on wheels. I've never gotten used to it, and Nova Bus was a bunch of fuckers to build these buses this way. And the STM never even bothered to improve these buses and fix the suspension and the braking and the gas. It's just, it's a nightmare. I can't wait. Matter of fact, I'm just looking for a place so I can ideally get off for a while, you know, and take the next bus. Maybe something normal will roll along. Something along the lines like 2008 and under, or 38,000, you know. That's it. Just letting it, just venting, you know, because it's a stupid fucking life today, you know? I'm not going to be all crimson and clovers all the time. No fucking way, man. I'm part Irish and Quebecois, and I tell it the way it is, man. And I'm stuck taking this fucking bullshit because of a technicality, because of my piss-poor eyesight. Buongiorno, tout le monde.